Basketball, third-ranked Findlay jumped all over Tiffin in the first half, thanks in large part to Greg Collig. Just lighting it up from the outside, Findlay up at this point 39-16. 90 seconds later, more Findlay and more Collig. Another three-pointer, it's 42-20. Oilers, final possession of the half, guess who gets the ball? It's Collig at the buzzer. 15 first-half points, he finished with 18, and Findlay wins 83-67.